Okay, we gotta turn that in skier, right? No? Mechanic. Alright, very cool. We got our boy Yagi over here. Okay, rye rations, iskros, and beef stew. And we needed to grab the MP133. We need that for gunsmith. And it's kind of challenging to get, if I remember correctly. So what we can do is buy... Come on. There we go. Buy a stock. Oh, that makes it not found in raid. That's good to know. I mean, I can still use it for this quest, but I want to see something actually. If I mess up and accidentally do that. Okay, it becomes found in raid again. Cool. Nice. All right, checking. Pocket watch. Ugh. Stupid pocket watch. Nobody likes you. Okay. Offload. Got that morphine again. That's a big win. Got a Salewa. Osprey's awesome. It's very heavy, right? What's the weight on this bad boy? Yeah, almost 11 kilos. So how much can I get if I sell that? 76K. That's pretty substantial. I might sell that. I'm not sure. Okay, M61. Kind of ammo we get? Action SX. Very cool. Okay. We're looking good. I think we go to customs now. There we go. Dude's over here scaring me, not allowing me to get ammo. Bring 60 extra rounds. It's gonna be interesting. Wait, am I wearing armor? Yes. Let's get a helmet. Come on, silly. Customs at 11. Okay. Let's do it. Customs, pocket watch. We gotta go to room 203, I think it is. Okay. Checkpoint spawn. Not bad. Checking here for Slewas and Morphines. Nice. Fantastic ammo. Great in theory. Let's go. There's one short too. There you go. Can't see him. Only there was a big hole right next to me. See. Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. No one's been in here. We should got something to heal with. Golly, Joey. No point in using the CMS. Could we kill this dude and get something to heal with? There he is. Well, shoot. Here's the hoping that this dude has health on him. We hit that scab at least once. Dude wrecked us. That's unsettling. TB110? God damn, dude. With a beta too? Freaking Sergi. Lucky we killed him. I'm gonna do this. Is there a drop every single raid? If there's a drop every single raid, I think we will avoid getting them. Now for the next few raids, we'll kind of not. Come on. The fuck gun is that? Dude, shooting a staple gun? Like this front part. Forgot you need a key for that. Where'd this dude go? He didn't have a heavy bleed. Know where he went? Over here. Nope. Come on, 7-6-2. Let's go! my bro. Please have meds. Heck yeah, bro. Oh my goodness. The gentleman. Okay. Not exactly what we were looking for, but we'll... I'm not complaining. Ah, shoot. Well, shit. It's worth it at this point to heal the arm. Hollow point. Jeez, those PMCs are pretty good, actually. That might just be gear as well. Dude's running around like a psycho. That man did business on me with that cutter. Now we have ammo to deal with snipers, Gav. Oh, no. This is very challenging. Alright, I have no idea what the durability of this thing is at. Apparently it's fucking low. Nope. I am just that bad. There we go. For fuck's sake. My Chiquita mags. All right, let's hit it. Seems like Keter is a favorite of PMCs. And we must go into dorms. Make sure there isn't one right here. Oh. Drop, bitch. What you got for me, daddy? Come on. Beds me up, brother. Come on! These guys don't believe in not dying or something? What the hell? Scabby killed earlier. Taj shotgun. Bad vibes. Someone's here. Come on, buddy. Cheese. Devastator slugs, let's go. Drop some weight. God, see, look at these psychos. Everyone's got 87 nades, man. Thank you for screaming before engaging. A real fucking player. Didn't even have my iron sights on the target. Meds. Meds, bro. Goodness gracious. For fuck's sake. We drop pack, we gotta remember that. My backpack's bright red. Not losing my Santa pack, baby. How much are we? 49 kilos? Fuck. I'm down to like half health. We're really not doing so hot. Oh, pro tip, by the way, if you're in this situation and you remember we had that blacked out arm, I didn't serve it right away or CMS it. Oh, someone got hit here. There he is. For a couple reasons. One, I didn't have a way to repair it, obviously. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. As I give tips, I get stuck on the guardrail. What? In tarnation. Interesting play. We'll lose a mag for that. So yeah, I couldn't rep it, and then there, since I had just been injured, there is a good chance that because it's a fresh wound, I would have continued to bleed for a little bit. I think that was a PMC. Come on, buddy. Medicine. Okay, not fucking... Come on. You knew what I meant. Jerk. I'm gonna lose some weight. I was taking that out in order to check to see how much ammo is in it. I'll take that. That's a good key, I think. Jeez, somebody. Someone had been shot here. There's a med bag back here. It's a med bag, right? It's not a regular backpack. Oh! Catch, friend. All right, back to business. Oh, it's a regular bag. Shoot! Ah, it's really frustrating. It's so funny that even in single player Tarkov, Nikita finds a way to fuck you. Can't find anybody. God damn fucking IFAC. Talk shit long enough. Anyone else notice that these tanks are filled with benzene? That's what that says right there. That's not good. I always assumed it was fuel. Thank you, comrade. Treat ourselves to a high-speed phase cover. Jesus Christ, okay. Getting this big bag with a blessing and a curse. Makes me so freaking thick every raid. Which is the dumbest thing to complain about. Get over here and figure out our life real quick. Definitely had PRS ammo somewhere. I don't know if we kept it. Nah, we didn't. That's fine. Do as much clearing as we can from up here. Not seeing shit. Go down the L. Try to go to RUA up and get out. Got an SKS. OP SKS. With the PSO. I think I will. Give me that sweet, sweet 7.62, daddy. There we go. Where are we at now? 51 kilos. Victory hop. .54 Goodness. We can carry more. Where's the body? I don't think we killed him. Ooh, a Pimka. Had an MP9. Nice. All right. Let's go. Let's go. 8 kills. How long did that take? Hold on. 28 minutes. That's a long one. Good raid, though. Good raid. Let's see where we're at now. Almost to level 6, guys. Almost there. All right. I will turn that in. And I'll catch you guys on the next raid.